Repeat after me. I am prosperity. I am success. I am.
Yo, here it is. Another hot finisher, y'all. Check it out. Look, these finishers, they're designed to allow you to achieve maximum growth on all levels. That's right. I'm talking about mentally, physically, and even spiritually, y'all. So we make these finishers so challenging that it's enough that you continually improve, enhance, and grow physically, mentally, and spiritually. You ready to put this work in? Because I'm about to get on the floor and knock this core out, y'all. Let's go.
We got a 3-minute finisher, all right? We have two moves. 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest each of these moves. Let's check them out real quick. We got mountain climbers and three-way reverse crunches. Starting with the mountain climber, we'll be in that high plank, up on those hands, getting those knees forward. Then we'll simply flip it over, we'll be on our butt. Three-way reverse crunch, right, left, both. Right, left, both, with those knees to that chest. All right, y'all, let's get this thing underway right away. In 10 seconds, we got mountain climbers. Let's turn up the gas. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Listen, the game ain't over, team. It hasn't been won yet. I don't want you quitting out this game. We still got something to finish. Give me that mountain climber. We climbing to the top. 10 seconds. Get that knee up there. There you go. Soft on those hands. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now roll it over right onto that butt. We got three-way reverse crunches coming up in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. He's got his hands at his hips, right, left, both with those knees. There you go, y'all. Keep those feet low. If you need to, you can set them down each time. Higher fitness level, keep them up off the floor. We got 8 more seconds. Come on, fight through. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I love the intensity, y'all. 1 round down, 2 to go. Let's keep on finishing strong. Mountain climbers in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let me see those knees coming forward. Let me see those feet moving. Let me hear that breath. Keep that butt down, back straight, flat. There you go. Work through it, y'all. 10 more seconds. That's it. I hear it. I hear it. I feel it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and simply roll it over. We're halfway through this whole finisher, y'all. Stay with it. Three-way reverse crunches in 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's keep finishing strong. Let's keep burning something off, putting something away, and never looking back. That's it. Right, left, both. I see us all locked in. I like it. I love it. I want more of it. Stay in there. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 2 down, y'all. 1 minute to go. It's the last minute of the game. Let's finish. Let's win. Come on. 4, 3. Mountain climber. 2, 1. Mountain climb. That's it. All the way to the top, team. Let's win this game together. Let's go, team AWOL. Finish strong. Finish strong. 10 seconds more of these mountain climbers, and then we're done with them. There you go. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. They're out the way on that butt. Come on, let's finish with these reverse crunches. 3-way and get out. Come on. 4, 3, 2, 1. Finish strong, y'all. 3-way reverse crunch to the end. It's the last 20 seconds. The buzzer's coming in hot. Put that point up, huh? Make it count. 10 seconds. There you go. There you go. Leave with nothing left. Eat it all. 4, 3, 2, 1. Way to work, Optimus. Yeah, pound him out, y'all. Way to work, team. Way to finish strong. It's AWOL Express, and y'all finished it strong.
Repeat after me. I am prosperity. I am success. I am greatness. I am the best.
See, I am what I say, right? I said there's no limits except for the ones that we place on ourselves. Until you realize that.